Mrs. Mills is lucky. To maintain its employees' purchasing power, Strada, the company she works for, indexes wages to the Consumer Price Index. This means that Mrs. Mills' wages will increase by 2% next year to adapt to price increases. Although she is very pleased with this increase, 2% seems a bit low to Mrs. Mills. She wonders what the Consumer Price Index is and how it is calculated. The Consumer Price Index, or CPI, is used to determine the average change in the price of goods and services consumed by Swiss households to meet their needs. For example, to feed or clothe themselves, to have a roof over their heads, for entertainment or communication. To calculate the CPI, every year, the Federal Statistical Office, the FSO, defines a standard consumer basket containing the goods and services on which Swiss households spent the most over the past year. This standard basket contains over 100,000 products. In it, there are all kinds of food, drink, clothes, as well as rent and fuel, but also medication, leisure courses, telephone subscriptions, restaurant meals, and much more. Every month, surveyors collect the price of all the basket's products in almost 8,000 sales outlets throughout Switzerland. Prices are collected from property management companies, energy distributors, major retailers or small shops such as bakeries or butchers. Using the approximately 100,000 prices collected, the FSO calculates the total value of the basket. To facilitate comparison over time, the initial value of the basket corresponds to an index of 100. The following indices are calculated by expressing the present value of the basket as a percentage of its initial value. To simplify things, let's imagine that the basket contains 25 liters of petrol, one night in a hotel, two meals in a restaurant, and one concert ticket. With an index of 100, this basket initially cost 300 Swiss francs. 1 month later, due to an increase in petrol prices, 306 Swiss francs had to be spent to purchase the same goods in the same quantities and from the same sales points. The CPI then stood at 102 points, equal to a price increase of 2%. In the following months, if the CPI reaches 105 points, this means that prices will have continued to rise. If, on the contrary, the CPI falls to 97 points, prices will have fallen. Of course, in reality, the standard basket contains many more products. So even if petrol increases by 20%, the CPI will only rise by 0.3%, because petrol is only a very small part of the standard basket. Conversely, a small change in housing rent, which accounts for almost 20% of the basket's value, will have a much greater impact on the CPI. This means that the more households spend on a product, the greater the share of that product in the total value of the basket, and therefore, the greater its influence on the CPI. What does this mean for Mrs. Mills? Indexation means that if the CPI shows an average price increase of 2%, her employer Strada will also increase her wages by 2%. As Mrs. Mills has her own consumption patterns, her basket differs from the standard CPI basket. This is why the individual perception of inflation may differ from official figures. The CPI tracks the general development of consumer prices in Switzerland. This is an average for the whole population. Would you like to know more about the Consumer Price Index? Do you wish to find out the price trends of many goods and services consumed by households since 1914, or simply to carry out an indexation? Then visit the Federal Statistical Office's website.